everyone, welcome to the Mr. Ben Show, and welcome to a new series. Toy Story 3 was a movie, a decade and a half ago, almost? I was watching the 2010 E3 recently of PlayStation. Kyle Bossman of Easy Allies, ex-Easy Allies, Kyle Bossman, was doing, a stream watch party thing. And they talked about this game a little bit. This game was a decent licensed game, from what I remember. I never actually played it, but I remember the reviews being well, so we're going to play it and check it out. It's also back on a 360. I don't know where to go from there, but we're going to clap it over and just start it. Let's do this. There being no music on my Xbox screen, it makes it feel a lot more weird to talk and open up the show. I have the microphone farther away than normal, too. Everything's all weird. There's a dog fucking whining. Of course there is. Let me take care of that shit in a second. Avalanche, really? I know it's Avalanche. Not the Rage Avalanche, but a different Avalanche. I think they also did Disney Infinity. I'm going to clap it and let this dog out so she stops whining. Okay. Let's click the start button. Get through the licensed music. Hell yeah. There was a... what is it called? An entice screen or whatever? A tease screen? Old arcade games? It's so weird that games used to have those, No, I don't want spoilers of the game that I'm about to play. Now I already paid money for it. You know? I didn't turn on subtitles. Fuck. I guess there wasn't a menu. We'll turn on subtitles after the cutscene, because I don't want to press start to skip the cutscene, you know? It's really weird to have the microphone so far away from me. It's not really that far, it's just in front of me rather than being beside me. But it worked out for Homebody, so I figured that would be the new place. Mr. Evil Dr. Porkchop to you. And I've got a score to settle with you, Sheriff Woody. Dr. Evil Porkchop. Oh shit. There we go. We gotta save the train and those orphans. Those orphans. Their parents are already dead. Their lives are hard enough. Okay, we should turn on subtitles. Maybe? No subtitles? Really? Really? Okay. Sure. I guess. Well, that kind of sucks, but so be it. Alright, we're going. Oh shit. It's like the Battle for Bikini Bottom sliding shit. It doesn't feel as floaty, of course. That shit feels like super floaty. Whoa! What's that? This is an Al's Toy Barn token. Tokens are used at Al's Toy Barn on the game board to buy toys that could be used in Woody's Roundup. Oh, fuck. Let's see. We're going. How was I supposed to make it up all of that in one jump? Yeah, bullseye. Fucking sick tricks, dude. Woody's got sick tricks. Oh, we got collectibles.
Got it.
Do I have like an action button? Oh, what the fuck? Supply. Okay. Y is like a heavy attack kind of thing. But I don't have like a light attack. Oh, fuck.
I'll create a diversion while you save the orphans.
Rescue the orphan. Roger that. You found a collector card. Complete the set for a prize. Okay. Got collectibles. Double jump.
That was unfortunate.
Fuck. He died. It's hard being a cowboy. Just dying off trains and shit. Supposed to throw something? RT.
Got it.
Press LT. Okay. Get out of here, orphan.
Job well done.
Did a fucking alien just shoot me? What? Pack of heat. Fuck you, alien. Fucking fly. I'm gonna smack the shit out of it if it becomes close. Am I collecting those tokens when I go through them, or do I have to do like a... I don't imagine it. Oh, fuck, dude. That one sucks. Fucking fly. Christ, I died. It's hard. Oh, I made it. Pick up. Another one. Should I just stand on it? What happens if I stand on it? Oh, okay. That's what I need to do. Get the orphan.
Good work, boss.
Roger that.
Should've stopped back here. Turn. Fuck. Make it a first-person shooter. Fuck. Fuck you, Porkchop. Porkchop, bitch. Getting weird, man. The heat. Is that supposed to be like heat waves or something? Is that why it's all like trippy like that? Fuck! That's so far. Just dropped a nuke on my ass. Fuck it, all the way back here, dude. Fine, we'll just shoot them. Fucker. It's like a truck.
And so the evil Dr. Porkchop was defeated. And the orphan train made it safely to its destination.
Wait a sec. You had a giant pig ship and a fleet of attack drones, and you lost to a cowboy on a horse?
Yeah, the eye patch severely hampered my depth perception.
Oh, right. Blame the eye patch.
Anyway, back to the game board.
Which, if I can say, is seriously impressive. I cannot believe you built this.
Yeah, well, I wanted to create a map that featured all of the significant landmarks we encountered on our exciting journey here.
Hey, what's next? Should we go to Andy's house?
Oh, watch it, Rex. Just knocked Al's toy barn into the pond.
Oh, sorry.
You hollowhead. Oh, I'm going to have to reset the whole town.
Pardon me. What's this area again?
Hey, good eye, my prickly friend.
So
that is a special part of the game.
It's our overworld.
You can
imagine.
Hold free, upholding justice as a sheriff in the Old West.
Cool.
We can go there, cool. Really? Let's go.
Only if a certain lizard brain promises not to stomp at the smithereens.
I probably won't. I promise.
Fuck, dude. This fly is a problem. Oh, I couldn't get it. I couldn't get the fly. Okay, where are we at? Woody's Roundup. I guess we play as the titular Woody for Woody's Roundup. Stagecoach delivers toys you buy from Al's Toy Barn. Okay. Cool. Smack the microphone on my way up to kill the fly. I didn't get it.
I, Mayor Ham, hereby make you
the
sheriff of Woody's Roundup. Congratulations. You're now in charge of bringing order and prosperity to our town. So bring in some gold and new toys to spruce up the place. Come on, get a move on.
Well, if it's a sheriff you need, you sure came to the right toy.
All right. Let's start out by breaking down a shack and making
spruce
room for
up
some
the
new
place.
Buildings.
Okay.
Nope.
Fuck that building.
You get a mission, it appears in your mission. The mission list keeps track of all the missions you get. Choose a mission, and the mission details help you complete a mission. If you need extra help, there you see that compass in the right corner there? It'll point to where you need to go. All right, now go to it.
I must need like a pickaxe for that. Tiki mask hat. Hell yeah. Three shacks. Dead. Breaking boards.
Great job. You just completed a mission and earned some gold. And there's more gold where that came from if you complete missions for the folks around town. This beacon shows when a toy has a new mission for you.
Word. Fuck these save bells. Spiky here. Pirate outfit. There are no missions currently in this category. Okay, let's find a mission.
I reckon my new bath salts will be on the next coat.
Bath salts? You in a bath salts, man? Fuck you doing? Get off those drugs.
Well, kick my knees and call me.
I need some help over here.
Well, kick my knees. Fuck you. Yep. Alright, what's up, pig?
Yeah, this little guy's just arrived from Sector 4. I'm afraid his green head's gonna get sun bleached if we don't get him a hat.
Missed him.
You're probably waiting for the greatest hat ever to come along, but really, this alien just needs a hat.
Just any needs a hat. Any hat. Well, I got a plenty. I'm gonna give you my spiky hair hat.
Toss him at the hat shop. He'll go inside. Not like that. Not like that.
No,
not that one. Now, pick a hat for this fellow.
Why don't you let me aim him? I'll make your cowboy. Turn the cowboy down. Stay on brand.
I'm gonna add painting a building to your list. It's one quick and easy way to get things spruced up.
You got it. Customize. I'm turning to brick.
Hey, if you think it'll help, switch the tool you're holding whenever you want. Looks like Stinky Pete could use some help.
Stinky Pete.
I bet he'll tell you how to get more gold.
All right, Stinky Pete. There's coins. Stinky Pete's this way. Where you going? Stinky Pete. Alright, what's up, man?
This here's a mining tool to get gold out of rocks. Take it, it's yours.
Hell
I got
yeah.
Others. Now the only thing gold is for in these parts is to buy toys. Every toy you get brings in more missions, more gold, and more fun. And don't worry, there's always plenty of gold around in these parts, so don't be stingy.
I can only use it at the gold place. I can't use it as like a weapon.
It's bullseye! Now you can be the rootinest tootinest and cut your travel time in half by riding the fastest horse in the West. Yeah!
Cool. Coins.
The booths for Al's Toy Barn are open for business. Go to this booth to order any toy from Al's Toy Barn.
Let's go get Bullseye. Get the building, I guess, too. And get the other building as well.
The toys you buy will be delivered on the stagecoach and dropped off at the station platform.
Cool. Okay, let's get this other building. Okay, construction busy. Hello? Oh. What's up? Okay. Let me get off here. Finding schematics is what you want.
Okay, where was I?
Come on, Doug.
Howdy, Sheriff. You mind bringing my cows back into the corral? They think it's funny wandering off and getting all lost.
Okay, cool. At least we don't have to chase them, we just gotta pick them up. This. cows. Oh, construction is done. Pick up. And a floor. The cow up here. X. I keep pressing the trigger. It's not what I need to press. It's really cool that there's not, like, a time limit. So that would be stressful. It's a children's game. I make it stressful. Must be another cow down here. What the fuck is this? Can't open it yet. I'm not alien enough. Come on, get the fuck up. What the fuck are you doing? Yeah, the camera. Work in my favor. Is that another cow? Yes, it is. Break bones. Too strong. Throw you off the side from. Oh yeah. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. By the bar now.
Hey, Sheriff.
Kill these cows, Hayes. For
well, my cows sure are absent. I'd appreciate it if you could round up the cowbells they misplaced.
First the cows, now their bells. You can want for me, dog. Alright. Going for the bell one. Five bells. Two over there. There's one in this cave thing. Yeah. Fuck. Fuck. Just come out this way. Turn around for me, camera. And then these bells over here. The rest of the cowbells. Oh, behind me. Sick. Jailhouse Jamboree. You found a pictomatic. Recreate the scene shown to earn bonus rewards. what you're talking about recreating scenes, but I'm sure we'll find out later. Dynamite. Dynamite. I don't have that yet, so... Can't do that. Anything down here? Oh, look. Goo trash can. Money.
I just got word that Mayor Ham needs your help. You best go talk to him.
Okay. Got the bar.
Hey, now that the barn's raised, let's gather up some townsfolk. Throw them inside and we'll have ourselves a rip-roaring barn dance.
Okay. Throw them inside. Animals aren't welcome.
There's a whole new set of games waiting for you when you buy the Green Army Men.
Oh, shit.
Do you have what it takes to take the prize? Buy them and see.
Go talk to Ham. How do we get back to Ham? Can't open that yet.
Really shaping up.
Some townsfolk.
You got it. Pioneer. Oh yeah, let's place the building. Populate the town. Oh, there's two flies now.
You'll find new colors of paint, clothes, and hats in prize capsules hidden all over the place.
How is there two flies?
Thank you kindly, Sheriff.
Get that piano player. Get that, the paratroopers. Miner 49er. 5 bolts, cloth, my tailor stuff. What do you want? New hairdo that makes my hips look less square. You just need to go to the shop. I'm gonna talk to him. Come here for a second.
Oh, Sheriff!
Shut up. Fine. We got villains now.
The jail is what we need to stop those outlaws from robbing us.
Got it. I gotta go get a dog. Continue on. I don't even know what time we're at. What, like 40 minutes, dude? Crazy. Alright, we'll get this jail cell thing. Construction is busy. Okay. There we go. Construction is not busy anymore. Is that my army man? Jail. Barbershop for you. Army men are here. It's cool. It's like everything that was happening in the world is happening in the cutscene. Hell yeah.
Suffering Seguero's. Conroy is stuck in the well again. Get over there and see if he can help him out.
Okay. The well. Where's the well? We've definitely been there before. Jail. There's the well.
It's been said the wells in these parts are interconnected.
Gotta jump down there.
Forming an underground network.
Monorails can't do anything. Okay. A bunch of stuff down here.
Sometimes
save
things are big and scary, and sometimes they're tiny and scary. But goo will help you resize your fears. It's slimy, but it's squishy.
You did get some goo. You did get some goo. Alright, can I save real quick? Hell yeah, we're saving. Alright, well, we're gonna leave it there, and we'll continue on in the next episode. I don't know how long these worlds are supposed to be or something. I imagine there's multiple worlds, but this game isn't supposed to be particularly long. So we'll see. Yeah. With that being said, guys, it's been fun. It's been real. Peace out, Ghost Scouts. Bye.